A raw milk farmer in Lancaster County will make his first court appearance tomorrow since the State Department of Agriculture searched his farm under a court-issued warrant. Amos Miller has an injunction hearing at the Lancaster County Courthouse tomorrow afternoon. That'll be at 1:30. The Ag Department said an attorney general's office wants the court to stop Miller from selling raw milk and dairy products without permits.